We'll see them in tomorrow's free skate. Last year, Canadian junior champions. Second season together, Vanessa Grenier and Maxime Deschamps. Skated at Skate America this year, finished sixth, fifth at Nebelhorn.
That big smile, just love it. There's a girl happy to be out here. Vanessa also has experience internationally as a single skater.
I'm in heaven, and my heart beats so that I can hardly speak. And I seem to find the happiness I see.
Problems there on
when
the twist.
Together,
came down a little early.
Dance with me. I want my arm about you. The charm about you will carry me through.
Here comes their throw. Oh, very nice.
Wow.
And my heart beats so
that's got the makings
that
of a great element.
When we're out together,
very nice. In sync with each other and right on the music. That was excellent. Choreographer Julie Marcotte does her work out of Montreal with Richard Gauthier, but now pairs from around the world have sought her out and benefiting from her expertise. Her program so unique to the skaters and easy to like for the audience.
Baby, you're all that I want when you're lying. Finding it hard to believe we're in heaven. And love is all I need. And I find it there in your heart.
They almost went right off the rink with that one.
You see those people in the front row?
They were ducking.
How good was that? Again, another young team. She could do toothpaste ads. That smile never comes off her face.
On the ice or off the ice.
Wow.
You got it.
Vanessa Grenier, Maxime Deschamps at the 2015 Canadian Tire Nationals. Last year's junior gold medalist in Canada, 22-year-old Vanessa Grenier from Sherbrooke, 23-year-old Maxime Deschamps from Joinville.
And there's Julie Marcotte on the right, and she's choreographed for three of the four teams in this final flight. That was a little glitch they had off at the top. That's a new trick, and it's a very difficult one, the triple twist. So they'll get some negatives there, but everything else, the performance was very strong. You can see them getting ready here. Okay, Vanessa getting ready to be thrown. Nice height, and I like the feel of her rotation, and you can see there was no way she was going to do anything but land that jump, and very strong side-by-side triple jumps, as all the pairs have been nailing them, Rod. Yeah.
Everybody has nailed those triple jumps side-by-side, and that's usually the measuring stick. So Grenier and Deschamps will put them close to Purish and Wolf. Very close, in fact, just 0.2 separating four.